God. Brother, what have you done?
Yet again we arrive to witness this monster's aftermath. I will not tolerate this any longer, Marcus. Your brother must be stopped. It ends tonight.
We must move quickly before they turn.
Is he still here?
Yes. Victor, you must not be harmed.
I gave you my word, did I not? But William must be controlled. Burn the bodies! Search the outbuilding! Marcus! Stay with me.
Give me the torch.
Oh! Impy! Stop this! You're killing him! More! Not to be harmed. Place him in my charge as we agreed, or you will pay for your deceit.
And you will learn your place. Your sympathy for this beast is foolish. Your brother is entirely beyond control. It will be done my way.
You know well the consequences if you murder me. Or William.
If you so much as speak his name again, you will have chosen that future for him.
What is thy will, my lord?
Imprisonment for all time. Far from you.